मॉर्निंग एवरीबडी, आई होप ऑल आर फाइन. लेट्स कंटिन्यू विद द लेसन ऑन एग्रीकल्चर. आई होप यू रिमेम्बर वॉट वी डिड लास्ट वीक. वी वर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द टाइप्स ऑफ फार्मिंग, वेर आई टोल्ड यू अबाउट प्रिमिटिव सबसिस्टेंस फार्मिंग एंड इंटेंसिव सबसिस्टेंस फार्मिंग. टूडे वील प्रोसीड विद द थर्ड टाइप ऑफ फार्मिंग, दैट इज कमर्शियल फार्मिंग. ओके, now from the word itself you know that when we are saying commercial farming means what, it is done or the cultivation is done with the intention of selling in the market. So this is one of the characteristics of commercial farming. Okay, and you should also remember that in commercial type of farming, they are interested in earning profit. They want to earn more and more capital. They want to gain foreign exchange. So as a result, in commercial farming, the farmer, he uses higher doses of modern inputs. He will use higher doses of modern inputs, technology, the latest technology will be utilized by him. Because you know, this commercial farming, obviously, it is done by a farmer who is pretty well off. Okay, so we should also know, again I am repeating, the objective of commercial farming is that he is interested, the farmer is very much interested in earning profit. He is very much interested in earning foreign exchange also. Alright, now this sentence which you are seeing here is very, very important. What is that? The degree of commercialization of agriculture varies from one region to another. So degree of commercialization of agriculture varies from one region to another means within our country itself, we know that the crop rice, you know, in the state of, you know, Punjab and Haryana, both are sharing the same capital. I suppose you know it also, that is Chandigarh. There they cultivate rice, but that rice is considered as a commercial crop. Whereas in the state of Orissa, the cultivation of rice, it is considered as a subsistence crop. Means what? They do the cultivation with the intention of meeting the needs of their own family members. That's why we call, in the state of Orissa, we are calling this rice, cultivation of rice as a subsistence crop. Whereas, what did I say earlier? In the state of Punjab and Haryana, the cultivation of rice is considered as a commercial crop. You can see here, I have also written that the crops in the commercial farming, it is done with the intention of, you know, selling in the market. And the plantation, and the next module, I will be telling you about plantation agriculture. Alright, so about commercial, the third type of commercial farming, I mean the third type of farming, I hope it is clear to you. Thank you.